first man who loved our bride dearly, our Daddy Jose. Thank you so much.